कंप्लीट हाँ
इन न्यूक्लियर फैमिली यू आर गोइंग फॉर जॉब योर वाइफ इज गोइंग फॉर जॉब आल्सो
ओके
एंड यू लाइक टोल्ड लाइक नो योर चिल्ड्रन विल टेकन केयर बाय योर मेड या समवन ओके बट वेयर इज योर लव विद रिस्पेक्ट टू योर चिल्ड्रन I have my grandmother, grandfather, my sister, my brother. Okay, there is lot of people are there. They can. You are coming and you are spending some time with your children. Children will not understand your love. They will feel alone for a complete life. And in the future, you will not get love from these children.
Are you married?
That is not whether I am married or not.
Okay, it's a simple
but it's my point.
Will you marry?
It's my point. We are accepting or not.
Yes.
Now your turn.
Maybe big negative point of joint family. First of all, income growth. In every joint family, one person doing more hard work and after beyond that person, 8% or 7% just become more work side. They doesn't want to do work.
They hard. Don't want to do.
It's a very big and negative factor of joint family, first of all. And second, nobody can easily recognize their potential. If you are doing in joint family, suppose that joint family have main parents. He doesn't allow to do music, he doesn't allow to cricket, he doesn't allow to sports. He just makes according their culture. So that's a very negative point. You can't growth your personality. You can't.
Let him complete.
You can't understand your.
Let him complete. After completing, definitely you will get chance. Huh? Done.
Yes,
okay, now you.
Okay, now.
There will be two points in joint family. In nowadays.
How can say?
And third.
In childhood, we did somewhere. You know, if we have a multiple streak, okay. You can't break. Okay? You can't break that streak, okay? If you have a single streak,
just listen this
anyone can break streak.
Now
we're talking about the
phenomenon. Now complete, huh? Now you complete okay. First.
I will start my point.
Yes,
okay. Okay. Come on, start, complete.
As you told, like, you can say, like,
I would like to say, if you are living in a joint family, every member doesn't recognize himself because they have under the pressure, under the rules regulation of all the joint family.
You mean to see
suppose that your grandfather doesn't allow to you music, you doesn't allow to sports, doesn't allow to anything. So how do you can live in liberty without liberty?
Okay.
You mean to say the restrictions are a lot. Lots of restrictions you have to face.
Okay. Many girls like in joint family, not allowed in all things. They can't doing dancing. They can't go to singing. They can't doing make a painting. They just joint family under the instruction. Go and learn the cooking and go to learn to how to nourish the child. It's not good thing, na?
Okay. And yes. Now.
Yes.
So, for each other. For example, you are staying in a nuclear family, okay, in a single room. Your children is also crying somewhere in the corner, okay, and your wife is cooking some food for you. Now tell me, where your independence and when you are fully happiness?
If any child is crying, so it depends on his or her mother. Now.
Mother is also cooking something.
After all, when that child in grow up and
also,
in young time, what he do?
I am accepting here. You nuclear family never understand the rules and discipline about your senior parents.
I think you can
no.
you should go to Rajasthan. You should go to Rajasthan and Haryana, many villages.
You
there
are
lots
not
of
accepting
disadvantage.
In a joint family, so other take the advantage. So that is the personal thing, sir. There is many joint family where everyone is earning and all, and so we cannot so and only one is earning. And the other thing that if I am living in the nuclear family and my brother at my home and we are not in a joint family, but if he have need of money, so definitely I will give it. So that is not the point at all. Burden goes to the only one person. And the second thing is that, as sir said, there is a grandparents and there is a some babies and some other, and there is someone want to learn music.
Wants to learn.
So that is dependent on the literature level of these people, education level of these people. There is nothing. There is a joint family, so that is happening. So that's why these things happening there. That is only dependent on their education level.
Right.
They are not much educated.
I think you don't like to join this class because you think that Sumit is there, and if I say something, so he will encounter me. So you need your freedom. So you definitely come on the next class and maybe before this class as well. So this is the very primary basic reason. Even girl, boy, family, grandparents.